All right, this is method 5, sandstone plaster. And then we've also, in addition, put just a stencil border across the top.
Okay, for rolling sandstone, I get about 180 square feet per gallon.
And then I can do the same process over. And that's wet edge walking.
This is a really easy process because, like I said, the texture is like doing the work for me.